In this video, I will show you how to transpose rows into column. You can see these rows we need to transpose into column. Select them. Now right click and copy. Click any cell and select this transpose. Just the size. And double click anyway. That's it. So thanks for watching. Comment this video useful for you.